14-year-old Pinellas County boy is facing charges accused of threatening to shoot up a school. Lyft Academy School officials in Seminole gave the boy's parents two choices, either withdraw their son or have him expelled after some sort of argument that happened last week. Deputies say the boy then texted a classmate saying he was going to shoot the school up. Investigators say the boy admitted to sending the text because he was, quote, mad.